It's all about shopping. You know what I'm saying? You got to get the girls. You got to go shopping. This is a great way to swap. And Suzanne Agasi. I did it, huh? Yes.
Yes.
Is here with a clothing swap. Now, you guys are having a big event at the California Women's Museum, and people just pay $25 and they get this great shopping experience, but it's not quite shopping.
It's interesting. So women typically buy so many clothes. We have things in our closet. We have nothing to wear, and yet we have a closet full of items. So for all the ladies out there that have a bag of items that they're planning to donate or they're just not going to use,
right,
bringing them to the clothing swap. It's called Diva Eve Clothing Swap. It's women only. It's at the California Museum on Thursday night. And for the $25 cover, it's $25 advanced and $35 at the door, you not only get to swap and take home your favorites for free.
Yeah, no money is exchanged inside. So that cover charge really covers anything that you find there that fits you.
Exactly. It's basically a treasure hunt. And when you find something that you love, we have dressing areas. Make sure you love it. Make sure you're going to wear it. You can take it home really for free. There's also spa treatments included. We have hairstyling, makeovers, massage therapists.
Little appetizers.
So yeah.
Sip, a little nibble.
And
you've got some purses here. Now, you do these events all over the place.
Yeah, we're doing the Swap America Tour. We just got back from Denver. We did San Francisco last night, Sacramento tomorrow night. We're in New York City next week, and then LA. So it's really exciting.
So it's a national movement. And again, people can check out the museum, which there's an exhibit going on right now they may not have had a chance to see.
Exactly. Well, the Remarkable Women exhibit is, that's the reason I contacted the museum and say, hey, do you want to partner with us? Let's do something for St. John's Shelter. So many women are so crazy busy, they haven't had a chance to see the Remarkable Women exhibit. So they get to swap, refresh their wardrobe, save some money.
Without spending a dime,
exactly.
Really. I mean, in a sense, because even if the clothes don't go to you, they'll go to the St. John's Women's Shelter. And you do have brand names, but it's also about finding fresh items for your closet that, you know, maybe you had a hard time finding in
the
stores.
Exactly true. I mean, women buy, this is INC, for example.
Nice.
It's probably
jacket.
Been worn 2 or 3 times. This is also, it happens to be INC. We have Lily Pulitzer. You also can swap out your, you know, this has the,
cute.
This is super cute. You know, this is a Max Sport. I have found yoga items, cocktail dresses, jeans. These are actually Michael Kors jeans. So we have a lot of brand names. These are Bizou Bizou. And,
I used to have some like this, but they weren't lace. They were like silver applique. Crazy busy.
But you wore them.
I wore them and I got rid of
but
them.
But then sometimes you get sick of things. Also, summer's coming up, so just a great way to refresh your wardrobe. So many people, they take great care of their items. They bring these are in the box. This
jewelry
was swapped 4 times between 3 girls, and
now
we have it tonight. Oftentimes we have interesting, so it's not seasonal either. If you have some winter things you're ready to
let go of, it's
okay. When you're ready to let go, I just think you should just
do it.
Give it.
Mm-hmm. All right, well, we have the event information on our website. It's tomorrow night, 6 p.m. to 9 p.m. at the California Museum.
Yes.
That's at 10th and O Street, downtown Sacramento. $25 in advance, ladies, so get online. $35 at the door. You can get more info and buy tickets at kcre.com/morningnews. Thanks for helping us refresh our wardrobe.
My pleasure. Thank you for having me.
Absolutely.